could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Henry.
Guys, it's Aussie Coin Shooter. This is my first signal ever with my new metal detector. I'm just near where Jordan found his two shillings, foreign and shilling in the same hole. Sorry if there's a wind noise. My dad just dropped me off here for 5 minutes, and that's a shilling, and it was, oh my god. It's my first signal. Oh, I know I killed it, but my first shilling, I have the full house. Yes. And that was my first ever signal with the Explorer 2. Look at that, that's awesome. I never would have thought that. Now, I'll check what the signal is. Oh my god. That was 28, that was like the sketchiest signal. Oh, that's so cool, guys. I'll take some pictures and put it in for you. Rusty nail. And it's the same hole, that one there. I just popped it this out and there's a coin down the side there. Another 1 cent. It's pretty good, guys. Alright, guys, this is a coin shooter back. There's a big old tree there. It's not a coin, but I just popped out this old bullet. It's heaps old. Found one of these before, but it's an old like ringer bullet, so keep having to go around this tree. Yeah, it's pretty old. Alright, see ya. Alright, guys, out of this hole, a mystery object. It's no idea what it is. Alright, not sure what I got, but that's either a sovereign or a $2 coin, and it's a $2 coin. Junky mysterious piece of metal number 2. Lab Explorer 2. And we have ourselves a 1 cent. Good old 1 cent piece. Guys, I'm gonna do a live dig only because I got the exact same signal as that bullet and I'm in the same spot, so could always be another bullet. Off in the good old minelab Explorer 2. I picked this up for $550, so what's in here? Let's move this around till we find it. I know that's there. Oh, 20 cent. Thought that was a penny or something. Unlucky. Thought that was gonna be something good. Right, so got something in the hole. It's an old bell. Clean that up, it might have an inscription on it. It's probably a bell. Another hole, and I got a sovereign. There you go, it's a sovereign, guys. Found myself a dollar with the Explorer 2, and I got a 2 cent, that's all. Still alright. Guys, I came to this park, and the first thing I popped out was a penny. So I'm pretty sure it's just a kangaroo. Yeah, kangaroo. It was like the first signal I could move two meters. 1944. Right, I'm gonna keep going just at this area. See if I can find some more. Well, look, guys, we've got a dollar coin. Got a surface fine. Guys, didn't even need to use the metal detector. Got an old 50 cent piece. Alright guys, I got a bodgy signal and I think this is a shilling. Pretty sure. Yep, it's a George shilling. Dad got a 20 cent piece and I just got a shilling. Yes! Two hunts in a row. God, this is so much better than my other one. Ram's head shilling. I'll clean that up, bad boy up when I get home. Alright. It's not very light, but right there. I think it's a... Whoa, oh, it's a button! Whoa, that's an old 1800s lead button. Oh my god. Hey, okay. I'll clean this up when I get home. The light's going now, but I can still use my backlight. Alright, this is the aftershot. I just rubbed it with my fingers and this is how good it got. I'll probably shine up later. And in my future videos, you'll see my coin collection and I'll show you that. Penny, running. 44. And this really nice dress weight, I'm pretty sure. I'll go get my other shilling and come back. Alright guys, two shillings in two hunts. Look at that. Now, thanks to my new metal detector, I've never found a shilling before. In my first two hunts, I found two ram's head shillings. Beautiful. 1954 and 1952. One's Georgie, King George the Sixth, and one's Lizzie. So, alright, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.